हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड स्टडिंग प्रॉपरली एट होम. सो लेट्स डिस्कस समथिंग मोर अबाउट एयर टुडे.
स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट टू प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एयर एंड दैट आर एयर हैज वेट एंड एयर फिल्स अप स्पेस. Firstly, I will show you a video so that you will understand these two properties more clearly. So, watch this video carefully.
You might be thinking, does air occupy space? Or does air have weight? Let us try to find it out. What did we see? When there is no air in the ball, we call it deflated ball. And when the air is filled inside the ball, it swells up and becomes big. So this is inflated ball. And what do we see? The inflated ball takes up more space. So, what can we say? We can say the air fills up the space. Also, what did we see? When the weight of the deflated ball was taken, that is, when there was no air filled inside the ball, its weight was 150 grams. But when the air was filled inside the ball, it became bigger. And what was its weight? We saw it had more weight. As we see here, it is 160 grams. So, what can we say? We can say air has weight. So, now you know that air fills up the space and also has weight.
So students, tell me what you have learned from this video. Okay, I will tell you. Look at this picture. In this picture, we have a deflated ball. The ball in which air is not present. So this ball is not taking much space. This ball is taking less space. Okay, because air is not present in it. And now look at this ball. This ball is having air in it. This ball is inflated. Okay, so this is taking up more space. Isme air present hai, so ye wali ball jyada space cover kariye. Okay, so we have learned that air fills space, air occupies space. Now we will talk about weight. Look at this picture. In this picture, we can see that weight of this deflated ball is 150 grams. And weight of this inflated ball is 160 grams. As this ball is having air in it, so is having more weight. So we can say that air has weight. Jis ball mein air present thi, uska weight zyada hai. So we have learned two properties today. One is air has weight and air fills space. Air occupies space. Okay, So keep revising these properties. All the best. Thank you.